Now, WUSA 9's First Alert Weather, rated DC's most accurate forecast.
Good Sunday morning to you. First Alert meteorologist Melissa Nord here, and we have sunshine in store for us this morning, and this afternoon some clouds start to build in, and it's all going to be ahead of our next coastal storm that's going to be ramping up and rapidly strengthening tomorrow. So this is going to be impacting us not just tomorrow morning, but during the afternoon, tomorrow evening, and even into parts of Monday night. We'll be tracking a mix of rain and some wet snow throughout the day. So it's not going to just happen at one part of the day. It's all day tomorrow that we're going to be tracking rain and snow in different parts of the area. Now, there are winter storm warnings and winter weather advisories out in southwest Virginia where they're expecting several inches of snow. For our area, southwest of D.C., as you get towards Luray and Culpeper, we could start to see some light accumulations on grassy surfaces and elevated surfaces especially. But in D.C., because this is going to be a daytime event in March with a higher sun angle, temperatures are above freezing, road temps are above freezing, I'm expecting roadways tomorrow to stay wet despite the snow falling as of where things stand right now. Now, if the storm ramps up a little bit more, we could be talking about some accumulations in a few more areas. But right now, this is what things look like. Let's go to that future cast. You see the timing of things. Tonight, we start to see the rain and snow approaching our southwestern communities, and by tomorrow morning, we have rain and snow in the metro. It's going to continue all day tomorrow as the coastal storm strengthens as it passes by us off the East Coast. Monday 9 o'clock, we're still tracking rain and snow, especially right over the 95 corridor. And then finally, as we approach Tuesday morning, this thing is rapidly pulling out of here. Winds are picking up and we have a blustery day on Tuesday. Pinpointing that future cast a little bit closer. The snow begins tonight down in southwest Virginia, and by tomorrow morning, some of our communities southwest of D.C. from Luray out towards Orange and also towards Charlottesville, they could start to see some snow, and you could start to see some snow very early tomorrow morning. In the metro area during the morning commute and through the late morning hours, snow is arriving. 2 o'clock tomorrow afternoon, rain and snow over the area, with southern Maryland at that point getting mostly rain and then mostly snow further to the south and west where that colder air is really stuck in place. Now, temperatures will be above freezing, but it's going to be cold enough and dynamic enough of a situation to get snow. So what that means is that a lot of the snow is initially falling, especially the lighter end snow right over the I-66 corridor. It's going to be melting when it reaches the ground. 6 o'clock tomorrow evening, snowing right over the 95 corridor, and then finally later in the evening on Monday and into Monday night, we'll see the snow gradually pulling out of here from west to east as the coastal storm passes north of our area. So it's going to be an all day event. Now, snowfall potential could change depending on the final track of this system and how it strengthens and where exactly it forms off the coast. But it looks like southwest of D.C., that's where we could see a little more snow falling out of the sky. Now, ground temperatures, air temperatures are all going to be above freezing, and we have a March sun angle. So this is reaching the ground and melting as it does so. So in D.C., we'll see things melting as it reaches the ground. I don't expect accumulations, but as you get towards Luray, Culpeper, and southwest of Fredericksburg area out towards Charlottesville, that's where accumulations start to become more possibilities and then likelihoods. That's where we have the winter storm warnings and winter weather advisories through southwest Virginia. Nothing issued for the D.C. Metro as of Sunday morning. All right, 3-day outlook. Today, we have sunshine with clouds building in throughout the afternoon. 50 degrees today. Pretty nice finish to the weekend, just on the cool side. 39 with rain and snow tomorrow. 46 blustery cold with more flurries and mountain snow ramping up on Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll return to the 60s with showers for St. Patrick's Day next weekend.